This match is actually a repeat of last year's World Championship semi-final, which of course was won by Fukushima and Hirota. Yeah, put away with venom. Good smash from Yule. That's the flick serve. Interception of the third shot after that terrific low serve. Oh, delightful. What a super drop shot from Sayaka Hirota. Of come on,
yeah, in Danish
indeed.
Yeah.
From Pedersen.
That was a high serve.
Yeah, it wasn't good, was it? Got away with it. It's gone long.
Det ski der, det er, vi kommer til at slås for den forkerte person.
Hiding the fact that that wasn't in the middle of the racket.
No. It's going to be into one of those fun movies or fun clips where they say, what happens next?
Camilla Yule. Oh, my word, that's brilliant. Drive, defence and move forward. Desperately trying to intercept Fukushima.
Definitely. Running out of idea. Come, 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 yes.
Oh, took a half chance.
She took the chance.
And she made it count. Unbelievable. It's going wide. They've done it. 53 years the wait before Yule and Pedersen take the All-England title. The celebrations with coach Kenneth Donison. Since the last European pair, 53 since the last Danish pair lifted the women's doubles title here at the All England Championships.